Hello everyone, my name is Paul Stamayoi and we're back. Pokemon Y Shiny Hunting episode 359, Banette. If you didn't watch the last episode, why didn't you? And this episode's topic is by me.
It's a life tip, so I'm just gonna say it. So pretty much, don't wear things that will restrict you from doing more things.
That's pretty much, that can apply to so many things, like how guys wear jeans, or same with girls, they wear jeans, or you wear a certain shoe, and it restricts you to do a lot of stuff. Well,
don't wear that stuff if you know you can do more without all that. Because a lot of people, they just try to focus on being fancy or something like that,
and they really don't, really not able to get any work done, that they're, like, you know, is supposed to. So it's like, sucks. Well, they may be, like, attracted by other people, but you always want to make sure to be able to do more things and not just
straight up, you know, restrict yourself and look fancy and all that. So, yeah, pretty much just a life tip. I know it wasn't that long, but
it's something you gotta make sure to be aware of. If there's any of that, like, that you normally would have that you think is normal to you, then just go ahead and just, like, get rid of it, you know? But anyway.
Anyways, yeah. So,
I really guess that I don't really have anything else to talk about for now. During this episode, so I guess I'll just stay silent until I think of something to talk about. Oh, wait, that's right. So,
I will be making the whole, Ponce de Mayoi
Tiger Bat, in vampire form. So, yeah. I will definitely be making that for each version, because, there might not be a night
cycle for those, like, Fire Red and Leaf Green, but there sure is caves, so
you will definitely see some crazy stuff like that. So yeah, I'm so excited. It's not gonna take a super long time, but
it probably will take more than just today to finish it, but it will be so worth it. Like,
I'm actually super excited about it, because just having that whole other form is amazing. It's really cool. You will definitely see. You will see. And I know it's kind of dumb that I kind of spoiled it to you, but
I thought you should just know that that is going to be something that will be part of the series. There's still many other things that you don't know about the series that I have made, but
you will see. You will see the amazingness. Well, anyway, I'm gonna go back to being silent for now.
I'll probably check one more for the episode, and that would be it. Whether this is an item or not.
Yeah, definitely. This will be the last one checked for the episode. Alright, Banette. Will we find you, or will it be just an item? Oh, it's an encounter, so it's not anticlimactic, but... Nope.
Well, anyway, if you enjoyed the episode, if you'd be so kind, support me by donating to my Patreon. As long as you're not putting yourself in a bad spot by doing so, of course, then feel free to. The link is in the description down below, and I'll be seeing y'all later. I've been your host, Fons Domayoi, and...
Goodbye.